It's not like I want to be different. Sometimes there's no getting around it.
Well, when did you know?
I suppose my first inkling was at university. He was my roommate, and we were up all night talking and drinking, and one thing led to another. It ended when we graduated. But I don't really think about it much.
I have a cousin who's left-handed, and he totally hates it. Says he feels like a freak because like 85% of the world is right-handed or something like that. And why did he have to be born this way when no one else in the family is? Anyway, I guess that's the way I feel too. Well, you know, I feel like a left-handed guy in a right-handed world. When it comes to sexuality, the fact of the matter is, I like girls.
It's unnatural! If the Lord had wanted men and women to be paired off together in a holy bond, he would have made us better able to understand each other.
Amen.
That's what I'm saying.
Have you ever been in love?
It's hard to say, really. You know, coming to terms with who I am hasn't been easy.
Give me love. Give me all of the love. Ooh, yeah, baby.
This isn't working.
How is dating in the straight world going?
A different type of challenge.
Can you imagine if we allowed these people to fully integrate themselves into our society? Take their menfolk, who are forever violently altercating with one another. Put that on a larger scale. Can you imagine the wars? I don't know if any of you are familiar with their deviant publications. This is one of them. Take a good look at it. How is this part of God's plan for the betterment of humanity, huh?
Do they know at work?
Oh, no. I like to keep my personal life out of my work environment.
No way. Yeah. Russell Crowe.
Mm-hmm.
Come on. Can't you tell by the way he walks?
Total breeder.
Mm. You see, gossip leads to questions.
Who are you dating? Can I fix you up? I know a guy. You two would be so cute together.
Which leads to lies.
Tell me about your date last night.
Oh my God. Or awkwardness. So
cute. You gonna see him again?
Or both.
Moody's up there.
Are we to become like animals? Grunting like dogs? Man atop woman? And for what? For what? Procreation? Has not the Almighty blessed us with the intelligence to design a more efficient means? It's like taking the Lord's gift, throwing it back in his face. It's like kicking the Lord in the teeth. You want to be the one to kick the Lord in the teeth?
I want to fall in love, sure. I mean, you know, everyone thinks straight guys are all about getting laid and partying, but that gets really old after a while. I mean, I see the relationship that my dads have, and I want that kind of stability. I mean, love is love, right?
Have you ever been in love?
It's such a narrow dating pool. I mean, how do you even find someone who's straight and not crazy and compatible with you?
Well, you know, you learn to look for subtle clues.
We call it straighter. That said, everyone knows.
Most of the good ones are already taken.
It doesn't mean you can't hope, though.